In St. Landry Parish, two students have been charged following a bomb threat at Lawtell Elementary School. The sheriff's office says the written threat found last month inside the girl's bathroom. Authorities found out a girl under the age of 15 allegedly wrote the note so she could skip class. She is charged with communicating false information of a planned bomb threat on school property. Last week, a boy said he helped the girl write the note faces the same charges.